like to invite Mr. Hamad Obaidullah, Chief Commercial Officer for Fly Dubai, to address the audience.
We are really glad and proud to be around you guys today. I can't tell you how eager we were to fly all the way from Dubai, the international city of Dubai, the lovely city of East Africa, in Uganda, Entebbe. We in Dubai, and especially Fly Dubai, we are an airline that started back in 2009. This summer, back in June, we have celebrated our 5th anniversary. We are a company that has 40 machines, 40 aircraft, 77 NG, new generation. We cover 83 destinations around the world, Johan, your expenses. Out of this 83, 51 is untouched airport, unserved airport that we cover. We touch down today here to mark our 75th destination in Uganda. So thank you for allowing us to come to your country. And thanks a lot for this extremely warm up. This country offers a lot in terms of tourism, in terms of enjoyment, of course, and in terms of having people into Africa from Entebbe. I again thank you, Your Excellency, for being with us here today. And I can't tell you how happy I am to be around you. Thank you very much all, and a thank you.
We are delighted to be here today to celebrate this milestone, which illustrates the beginning of a relationship between Fly Dubai and the people and government of Uganda. It is my pleasure to congratulate Fly Dubai on this inaugural flight. This development of introducing Fly Dubai, a low-cost carrier, to provide safe and affordable flying options for the traveling public between Dubai and Entebbe. I've been informed that the ticket will be less than about $400. This will definitely make it easier for our youth looking for employment in the Middle East. For its part, the government of Uganda is planning to expand and modernize Entebbe International Airport in order to meet future demands of the airline. And wish Fly Dubai every success with the new service to Entebbe, and look forward to stronger bilateral links between Uganda and the United Arab Emirates.
Fly Dubai has come to Entebbe, looking forward to support it, both myself and my clients. It's quicker and cheaper to go to Dubai now than with Fly Dubai than it is to go to Mombasa or Zanzibar. So yeah, brilliant city breaks for me.
So excited about Fly Dubai. It's the first low-cost airline that has come to Uganda.
I'm happy about Fly Dubai being in Uganda, and as a clearing and forwarding agent based at Entebbe, it will improve our business very well.
We are very happy that Fly Dubai is starting from Entebbe to Dubai, and it's normally every day, so our customer will be more happy to get this flight to travel to Entebbe to Dubai.